Hello students, in the section of JEE IIT tricky sums, I will discuss one problem. Once a person asked me, can you do this sum for me? So the sum was something like that. So this is the sum, this was the sum, very close to that. Okay, now I did this in this way. This is x to the power 5 minus x to the power x cube by x cube minus x dx. So what is that? That is x cube taken common. We can write x square minus 1, and here x is taken common. This is x square minus 1 dx. So if I cancel these two, then it will be x square dx, and that is x cube by 3 plus c. So that is that. Now this is the solution. But the question is, that person asked me, how these things become this one? So, the students may have problem regarding this. So, I decided that I will discuss this thing. That is how e to the power log x to the power n becomes x to the power n. How? Let us take e to the power log x to the power n is equal to p. Okay, now if I take log of both sides, then it will be log e to the power log x to the power n is equal to log p. Therefore, this one will come forward and it will be log x to the power n log e is equal to log p. Now log e, we know log e is equal to 1. So we can write log of x to the power n is equal to log p. Now taking anti-log, we can write x to the power n is equal to p. So what I have taken here, e to the power log x to the power n is equal to p, and I have proved here p is equal to x to the power n. So I can conclude that e to the power log x to the power n is equal to x to the power n. And I have using this property, and I have used this property, and by using this property I have written e to the power log x to the power 5 as x to the power 5, e to the power log x cube as x cube, e to the power log x cube again x cube, and here e to the power log x as x. Then I have solved this problem in this way. So students, this is another sum of JEE IIT section, and this is another interesting sum. Try to subscribe my channel and give like. I will try to appear again and again with this type of tricky sum. Until then, thank you.